Now, one important thing to notice is that this force of the ground pushing up on the ball, well, it's always going to be perpendicular to the ground. This is some sort of perpendicular force. In fact, let's call it Fn, where n means normal. And normal is just another word for perpendicular. And before we move on, I want to point out something truly beautiful here. We just discovered a force. We discovered that force by having real trust in our model, F equals ma. If this is true, and there really is a force downwards, there has to be, must be, a corresponding force upwards, and we call that the normal force. In fact, we can verify the existence of the normal force with something as simple as a scale, like the one you might find in your bathroom. So here you are, some person, your mass is m, and you're standing on a scale. I don't like this picture because people are hard to draw. Let's simplify a bit. Here you are, standing on a scale again, but this time I've drawn you as a box. No offense, I don't think you look like a box, but it's just easier, and we can find that drawing things this way will actually make solving later problems much easier. Well, we know that gravity is pulling you downwards with a strength, mg. That mg, by the way, is what we colloquially call your weight. The scale, of course, is pushing up with a normal force. Now let's think, how big is that normal force? Is it bigger than mg, equal to mg, or less than mg? And remember, the total, or net force on an object, is equal to its mass times the object's acceleration. Choose the best answer.